one summer night I noticed my shoes was fitting wrong. My feet was all of a sudden a half an inch too long. I jumped in my car and thought, now who the fuck was in my seat? Fucking with my levers and readjusting my mirrors. I stopped to get a Slurpee and I noticed I was flooding in my jeans. Getting back in my car, I split my ass. See, my shit ain't hardly fitting anymore. Fucked up detergent or I'm growing bigger than a motherfucking dinosaur. Got out the car and had to duck to get in Shaggy's place. You should have seen the fucking look up on his painted face. He said, holy fucking shit, I don't know if you're knowing, but you're growing and it's obviously showing, homie.
Watch when you fall down, watch when you fall down. Watch when you fall down, watch when you fall down. Now I'm growing again, now I'm growing again. Now I'm growing again, now I'm growing again. Watch when you fall down, watch when you fall down. Watch when you fall down, watch when you fall down.
Shaggy's three dogs were tripping on me. Laid out on his couch, a smooth 9'3". They don't fucking love me no more. I stand up and put a hole in Shaggy's ceiling with my big ass nut. The dogs ran. Shaggy's like, holy fuck, don't move. First thing you gotta fucking do is do not move. We need to get you out the house before you fuck my shit up. I had to crawl through the hall into the front yard, then get up. I'm looking through the eyes of a 12-foot-tall man. Don't feel any different, though I could use a tall can. I'm growing every hour and the reason's unknown. Now I'm sitting on your home with my feet on your lawn. Damn.
Watch when you fall down, watch when you fall down. Watch when you fall down, watch when you fall down. Now I'm growing again, now I'm growing again.
SUVs and sedans, they're like pop cans, a little bit heavier, but 10 in my hand. Shaggy's chilling on my shoulder in a custom-made basket.
I'm trying to ride with my boy in this bitch and outlast it.
I try to stay in one place, it ain't no use in hiding. Helichoppers beaming with coppers on all sides, and the media, governments are offering jobs. World press, scientists, all swarming with this vibe all around us.
Fuck it, Jay, you only getting bigger, dog. You and me, right now, homie, go for a jog. We've been sitting here letting them observe us, and for what? I say you tell them, fuck the world and throw the Lotus up.
Now I'm running, every step